is for all you people out here riding dirty. Pay attention.
On the car for the license plate reader system.
It's pretty good.
Getting the correct plate.
The license plate reader went off on it and said it was a driver's license restraint. So it looks like on here, so she has a suspended driver's license. There's a phone number on here for DMV, so we'll give her a ticket for the suspended driver's license. Okay. All right. Hope you have a good night. Okay.
That can be on any screen on the computer, and if it hits on a license plate, it'll pop up.
It's a pretty successful system. It's pretty easy to use. It can just kind of run in the background while we're doing other stuff. It looks like your driver's license was canceled.
We're
going to
talk about it now. Yeah, privacy is gone, people. They're on your ass. It's almost like you riding around here now with police on everybody. Police behind everybody. And it ain't about they got to be behind you anymore. Nah, shit is everywhere. They might get it phoned in. Now they got face recognition. So, but fuck all that. Just your plate recognition is enough. See, watch, he can just ride by, boop, boop, boop. But it gets you from behind, too. You ride behind him, he can get you. That's the fucked up part. Yeah. I'm making this video because I was hit with this. And I was thinking, like, how the hell this motherfucker knew? Or, you know, when we usually don't want the police behind us, right? But this motherfucker was pointing this way. So I said, let me make a quick left. But he turned around and still came for me. And I'm figuring out, like, is this camera picking up any and everything around me? Then I came to see, and I started doing my research when I got home. Like, bro, they got cameras everywhere, and it's doing that, and they're getting the intel through them. Right now, you in a world where the police is always following you. So if you out there riding bold plates and anything, like wrong plates on this car shit, they know now, bro. See, before, they had to make it into law. They was trying to pass in law. Only the state patrol can do it. Now, all of them do it. This was going into play 8 to 10 years ago. Think about it, like I said today. They shit not only reads plates, it's reading faces. That's what I'm on. I'm going to post my next video. They're going to be reading faces. Y'all know I'm going to put y'all on to the game because now you don't have any real freedom. Talking about they as nosy as they could be nosy, bro. We already knew they was taking pictures of you speeding and shit like that. Nah, fuck all that. They on your license plate, where you came from. Everywhere you been, it's monitored. That's like when you caught them boys that killed FBG Duck, they was being monitored. Everyone's being monitored. Like I say, man, y'all drop the little stuff y'all know below. This is where we get everybody come together and we drop the intel of the hood. What they think that they slick. Nah, we know all of it. Y'all drop the new stuff y'all learn below, man. Maybe give me some more stuff I can make a video on. But this is how they get me.